$9 million. That's the estimated cost the Buffalo school system says it will have to pay out to continue supplying food, technology, childcare, and more during this pandemic. That's just for supplies. What about items like face masks and gloves? 7 Eyewitness News senior reporter Eileen Buckley says food service workers are okay for now, thanks to several generous donations.
Feeding thousands of Buffalo public school children during this pandemic remains a top priority. But earlier this week, city school food service workers and volunteers were running out of face masks and gloves.
We want to make sure that our food is protected and so that nobody has to worry about this.
City School's food service director, Bridget O'Brien Wood, says fortunately, Erie County Executive Mark Poloncarz was able to provide 5,000 face masks.
And my team is, you know, all wearing them. Everyone's safeguarded with their hand guards and their face guards. And we have confidence that these meals are safe for everyone to consume.
Then more face masks and gloves arrive from the Aesthetic Associates Center.
Whether they're volunteers or health professionals, we need to stay healthy because we're the ones at the front line helping people out. And with that being said, we want to try to protect the people that are doing those services.
Dr. Samuel Shatkin and Dr. Todd Shatkin donated 500 face masks and 1,000 medical gloves to Buffalo schools.
And as it turns out, since we're not working right now in our facility or just seeing emergencies or urgent care, we've got these extra supplies available.
At Highgate Heights Elementary in the University District, school families picked up 300 meals before noon Friday. Assistant Principal Greg L. Fulcher says the school is also providing books, games, and activities and information on the coronavirus to help families.
We miss the kids. We definitely miss seeing them each and every day, but their safety and health is our number one.
The district served about 5,000 meals last week and more than 11,000 this week. Buffalo Public Schools will continue serving meals Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays. City school families can pick them up between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. In Buffalo, Eileen Buckley, 7 Eyewitness News.